Next exercise is opposite arm and leg raises. So again, core exercise, keeping those abs lightly pulled in. It will also work through your shoulders a bit, and there's a bit of balance going on. And it's gonna get the glutes a little bit as well. Okay. So, start on all fours, and from there, we'll extend the left arm and the right leg. Just to that position, okay? Hold there briefly, and then come back down. Change sides. Nice and controlled, abs pulled in. Okay, now I'm not perfect, bit twisted, got a bit going on there. Try not to twist too much, okay? So when you get to that upright position, try not to do one of these, okay? Just try and keep everything level. And if you do it slow, you'll be able to control it more. You'll be able to keep your abs engaged, keep that work going on there. All right, on to the next one.